Hey, welcome back to our shop just outside Kennesaw here in North Georgia. My name's Larry. Today's project, we've got these two Lane Acclaim end tables that need to be completely refinished. One's from 1958 and one's from 1959, so they're very early examples. Before we get started, I wanted to send a heartfelt thank you to a viewer and now a friend, Fiona, down in New Zealand. She made this for me, and I just think this is just one of the nicest things that I've seen in a very, very long time. So, Fiona, thank you for the sign. I'll have it in my shop forever, and I'll put a link to her business down in the description in case you're looking for this kind of work, and maybe if you're from the New Zealand area, it would work for you. This video is going to be a little different than most. We're in the middle of the pandemic here. We're doing just fine. I hope you all are as well. I'm going to use very little narrative and kind of make it more of a relaxing video for you to see. If you have questions about how I handle Lane Acclaim tables, I have a ton of full-blown, very explanatory videos on redoing Lane Acclaim on my channel. Just click on Lost Mountain Restoration, click on videos, and you can search through them and I'll explain everything there. But in this video, it's going to be a little bit more relaxing. So grab yourself a cup of tea, a cup of coffee, a cold beer, whatever you like. Sit back and enjoy. And we'll see them when we're done. I
Well, there you go. Two Lane Acclaim end tables from the 1950s. They're done. I think they came out pretty good. I wish I could have done a little bit better job getting this water stain out, but honestly, it's concealed fairly well, and unless you know it's there, you're not going to notice it. So anyways, from our shop, just outside Kennesaw here in North Georgia, stay happy, stay well, and remember, this too, like all things, shall pass. We'll be fine. We'll see you next video. Take care. Bye.